Okay guys, these are the overhead tricep bench dips. So what I want you to do, put a bench in an incline position around about 37 or 45 degrees, okay? Kind of right in the middle-ish. Okay, and what we're gonna do, our hands are at the very top together like this. Okay, not all the way in, but together like this, okay? Keeping that chest up, okay? As we're coming down, what we're doing is it's like an overhead extension, okay, which I'll show you now, okay? Pushing it all our way onto our toes so the weight's, all the weight's coming forward, okay? And then what we're doing, right, our feet around about a little bit behind our hips, okay? We're dipping our head through that hole between our hands, right, and we're pushing out. So I'll show you. So coming down, controlling, elbows stay together, don't flare, stay together, full stretch in the tricep. And we're pushing up and extending, okay, at the top, just like an overhead extension, okay? I'm going to try one more time, okay? Coming down, dipping that head, elbows are tight, full flexion, full stretch, and then squeeze up at the top, okay? We're keeping concentration on those triceps by always pushing our weight forward with our toes, okay? That, guys, is the tricep overhead bench dip.